A King of the Hill revival is said to be in hot negotiations. Welcome back to Screen Rant. My name is Michael Mello, and I'm here to give you your latest on your TV and your movie news. Negotiations are currently underway for a revival of the popular animated sitcom King of the Hill. The series, which was created by Mike Judge, who worked on Silicon Valley, and Greg Daniels, who worked on The Office, debuted on Fox in 1997 and ran for 13 seasons until its finale in June 2009. A little fun fact, but Greg Daniels actually left the writer's room for The Simpsons to co-create King of the Hill with Mike Judge. Notably, Judge had already gained success for his series Beavis and Butthead. And considering it was announced that the show is getting a 2-season revival, it comes to no surprise that the same is possibly in the works for King of the Hill. It is being reported by one of the former head writers of the show that both Judge and Daniels are in hot negotiations with Fox for a King of the Hill reboot. The writer even went on to say that if greenlit, the show's characters will have aged by 15 years since their previous appearance. With the wave of revivals on the rise, fans of King of the Hill can hope that all goes well with these negotiations and that they can have their beloved TV show back on the air. For all your latest TV and movie news, be sure to check out Screen Rant. My name is Michael Mello, and I'll see you next time.